Where are we going?
God, you guys swear on the vlog, man.
Right, take two.
Where are we going today?
Animal Kingdom.
See, I like turtles. And put your car in there.
No.
Give Auntie Mel your car. All right, and give me your cup. Say hi, turtles. Say hi, turtles.
Turtles in there.
Yeah, say hi, turtles.
Hi, turtles.
Hi, turtles.
Hi, turtles.
Thank you.
Let go, play the bongos. Oh, you go and see what Amy's got. Go and see the one that Amy's got. Let go, you play it. Let go, with your both hands, go. Both hands. Ha, go too fast.
Thank you. Safari driver today through the Harambe Wildlife Reserve. 5 feet tall, so he's sitting down right now. And they have a wingspan about 9 feet long, which is about the width of that canopy above your heads. But they're not related to zebras. Their closest living relative is the giraffe. It's a big tree. Look against that wall there. There's a black rhino. Now, black rhinos. We're super lucky to be seeing one today because there's only around 5,000 left in the whole world. That's because of poaching. Rhinos don't have any natural predators other than humans. On our right and left-hand sides, those are some bongos. Now, bongos are often called the ghosts of the forest because they're able to move about almost silently. Our gray and white birds, those are pink-backed pelicans. Now the pink-backed pelicans get their name from a little spot of skin on their back that during mating season blushes pink. And a group of hippos like that is called a bloat. They sink to the bottom of the river on purpose, like a controlled sink when you swim. And they'll walk along the bottom. And they can hold their breath for up to 4 minutes underwater, so they can usually get pretty far pretty quickly.
That's amazing.
Now, hippos are herbivores, meaning they eat plants and grasses and things of that nature. But they're a pretty aggressive animal, so I would not want to be in a hippo's territory uninvited. They are some of the only species of antelope that, if threatened, will stand and defend themselves instead of running away. On your left-hand side are Patterson's elands. Now the springbok stands about 3 feet tall. It's about 20 feet tall. They only need to sleep around 20 or 30 minutes per day. There's those sharks over there. Looks like lots of young giraffes. Probably my favorite giraffe fact is that as soon as possible. And there's some more giraffes over on our left-hand side. Just went past this big bush. If you want to see those Ankole cattle again, look over to the right. Get a little bit better view, less obstructed by bushes and trees. And they can eat around 300 pounds of food per day, excuse me. And eating all that food every day has gotten them into some trouble with farmers over in Africa because elephants were going onto the farmers' land and eating their crops. They'll suck the water up into their trunks, and then they'll squirt it either into their mouths or on their backs, wherever they're going. Because their trunks have their noses in them as well. That'd be like us putting a straw in our noses and drinking that. And those are some greater flamingos. Now, they're not born pink. They develop their pink color over time. As they eat briny shrimp, they contain the mineral carotene. It's the carotene that gives them their pink color, so the more they grow, the more they eat, the more carotene gets into their system, and the pinker they become. Just in the wild. But there are more white rhinos than black rhinos, and that's because of their size. White rhinos weigh around 4,000 to 5,000 pounds, whereas black rhinos only weigh around 2 to 3. And it makes those black rhinos easier for poachers to get away. Now they're both sleeping because they're nocturnal, meaning they're most active at night, but as a whole, they're not super active altogether. They're at rest about 20 hours a day, meaning either sleeping or laying really still, not moving a ton. But if you want to learn more about conservation efforts to help these animals and others like them out in the wild, please feel free to talk to any villager over in Harambe about the Disney Conservation Fund. I'll be happy to get you some more information. If you want to see more really cool animals,
dress. Let's get our next high in the air like this and bleat back. There you have giraffe.
Very well.
Special day to visit. You see, today we've come to town for a big celebration, and you, my friends, are invited to join in the fun.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, get ready to clap your paws, stump your hooves, and ruffle your feathers as we welcome you to the Festival of the Lion King.
Timon's here. The show can begin.
Hey, what are you doing? Slow down, slow down! I'm supposed to be center stage. Who's driving this thing?
All right, giraffes. We're first on the count of three. Let's make some noise. One, two, three.
Yeah! Wow! I missed you. What are you?
Just to be with you.